Hi, we're Stile scientists.
And we're exploring the wonderful world of physics.
As we explore the forces around us. So what is a force?
Simply put, a force is a push, a pull, or a twist.
It can cause a change in shape or a change in motion.
You might have already heard of some forces, like gravity.
It's a force of attraction. It affects you and everything around you. It exists between you and your school bag and between you and the Earth.
Another force you might have heard of is called magnetism. It occurs when magnets attract other objects that contain the metals, iron, cobalt, or nickel.
When a north and a south pole of two magnets come together, they'll attract each other. But if two north poles come together, they'll repel.
Whenever humans, animals, or machines push, pull, or twist an object, it's called an implied force.
In the case of a swing, the applied force is the force exerted on the swing by the person who's pushing it. Did you know that whenever a solid object, like a rope, is pulled tight, there's a force acting?
There is an inward pull on the object to prevent it from breaking. This is known as tension.